Jaffa Cup. Thing is, I need to head to the top of these mountains. Might be able to find something useful. Ooh, glowy. The. You can find quartz on the island? Wait, that's lithium. Huh, that quartz for a moment there. Yeah, I can't see nothing. Okay, maybe a few glowing lights, but still. It's not enough to get me around. Oh, more lithium. Not that I really need to keep on getting more lithium. I need to find the bases, especially the one that's been collapsed on top of. Oh, it's been daytime. That's good. Oh my. Can't see what's down there. Nothing by the looks of it. Oh. Bulbo tree. Okay, I got that one. Oh my. There's lithium everywhere in here. Mink plant. It used to be called a Vahoz plant. Oh, I guess they changed the names of them. Is this the way? No. It's the Aurora from here. Ooh, a little beach. If I continue going this way, I'll be able to find something. That's the thing. Are the collapsed... Is that collapsed base even still there? Or did they remove it? I'm going to say it's still there. Someone remove something like that. Especially considering it has some important stuff inside of it. Scan it. Pink cap. What are they even used for? Well, the island's slightly split, and that's where that one is. Oh my. I need to find some way up. Let's just jump in. No, oh, no, that's not working. Oh, this will do. Whee! Very thin bridge. I could actually think of that if I wanted to. Oh! Grub basket. Okay. Ooh, speckled rattler. Okay. Can I find anything else? No, probably not. Oh my. God damn it, where is everything? Mind. I wonder how far they'll actually expand the land. Pretty interesting to see it get bigger. Well, not this particular island, but the entire map in general. I still find it odd how I haven't found that base yet. Huh. Ooh, I should find it around here, or maybe not. Maybe? I don't know. Here we go. Exterior grow bed. Huh. Almost done. There we go. Melon plant. Well, marble melon. Take one of those. Scan the plant first before I take one of them. They'll go moldy in that before I get to the base, but eh. If I grow more of them, it'll be fine. Hello. Whoa! What the hell was I cutting? Okay, it's dead. What did I get? Creep vine? How did I get. Whatever. It's food. I get stuff out of it. Ooh. My PDA updated. Maybe I should go check it. I'm safe for location for now. So let's scan this first. Here we go. I've already got the table. Oh, lamp! Spotlight! Maybe I should build my own base on an island. Yeah. Would be nice, but it's a bit of a hassle. Okay. So, where was that meant to be going? Was it like a work in progress or something? Ooh, medkit. Hey, open. Not bad. You damn bugger. Can't crouch. So if I stupid. I can't get the item. Oh, whatever. Ooh. Oh, cool. A tree. Won't open. That's like a blast door just going to the outside. Wouldn't let us do that. And you know. Or would it? Oh? This is what I didn't see. Oh. Some sort kind of weapon. Someone's trying to kill us. And boing! Bugger. Anyway, let's head back up. Why that keeps going. Let's head all the way up to the top. Even more blueprints. There we go. So she'll be going out. So someone's acting up. Hello, Spazzy. My water. Whee! Lots of stuff to scan. Too much stuff to scan, actually. Land and Dre. Take one of these fruits in a moment. There are plenty of things to grow. Lots of different foods. I'll take that. And I'll eat it. Just because I can. Hehe. Okay, anything else? Oh yeah, the observatory fragment. Why is it staying at zero? Oh wait, it's going up then. There we go with an observatory. I'm stuck. Although, I do wonder why they would build two separate bases on the island. I would have personally started building one and then made a single tunnel going all the way across to the other and just expanded outwards from there. Although I'd make a really tall ladder going straight into the ocean for a moon pool. Oh my. Let's go along this path to get to the other one. This will go to the other one, right? Ooh, gotta be careful not to fall off. Dumbadoo, hoppy down. Go down again and again. The exact same bridge I went over just to get to the base that had been collapsed on top of. I'm just thinking, how long has that base been there? So you see it was all rusty. It's got to have been there quite some time. I need to try and find a way up, rather than try and search for the little farm. Ooh, caves. This might be an interesting place to start a base. But maybe some other time. There is a way up there. I will get to it. Don't worry, I'm just holding my scanner out though. Cave. And that should send me back to that island. Oh, there seems to be a ramp up there though. The hell? It's just leading me on a journey all the way around the island in friggin' circles. It's annoying. I want to get up there. Oh, hello. Huh, not gonna be useful to me. Oh my. No, let me up. Damn it. Oh, another one. I will get up here. Here we go, I'm on the right path. Not sure if I should have gone through there, but I'll go this way. These are very terrifying ledges. What if they've implemented fall damage yet? I should lean inside the rock then. Nothing new to scan at the moment. But what about when I get to the very top? Okay, I'm in. Already got the bloop. Oh, part two. Whee! Scanning. Almost done. Just take a bit. There we go. Chair! Ooh, PDA. Why does it tell me anything? Ah, data bank. Okay. It won't work. Okay, this vibrating is really annoying. Let's get out of here. Hey, Molly. This pile looks very barren at the moment. This is actually covered in trees. Am I vibrating now? Slightly. This island is safe, there's fertile land, no predators, shelter from the elements, water filtration system, some hull reinforcements, maybe a thermal plant or two. Okay, there's pretty much a bit of a story about them fighting. Okay. I must be talking about the collapsing. Okay. I just hope I don't die on my way down. This seems safe. Slightly. Well, let's get back to Seamop and back to base to start growing some food. I hope I can do that. Then we can actually find that under... Oh, that sea base that's down in that other place. Which I did try finding in the previous video, but it wasn't actually implemented in the version I was playing. I need to find another route, because that's not working. Whee! Not bad at design. Okay, this way. Nothing else at the moment. Oh god, this is too close to the edge. Don't want to fall in. Not even back at the Seamoth yet. Okay, we're almost there. What on earth are they? They weren't there before. I gotta go take a closer look. Let me up. How do you get up to them? Oh, this may be the way. Yeah, this looks like a path. Unfortunately, it is getting dark. Ooh. Well, now. These trees can be walked through. That's something I need to fix. Oh, well. Oh, there's a pathway up here. All the way to the tap. Wow, multiple branches going off too. Eh. Yeah. This all seems good. Hey, what's that thing? Wait, is that a salt deposit? Oh my. Yeah, there's salt deposits here too. Huh. We've passed. Not expect to find salt, but lithium and salt from this place. Huh. Interesting. Anyway, it is getting really dark now, so I'm gonna head back to the sea moth and then go back to base. So I'll be right back once I've returned. Huh. I found a Cyclops pressure compensator. Just wonder if I had one of those. Uranium. Yeah, it's not really safe for me to carry around. A highly radioactive and interesting mineral. Okay. I have already found one blueprint fragment for the nuclear reactor. I got a diamond out of that thing. What else have we got? And... oh, there's limestone? All the way down here? Yeah. I guess we want to do a deep sea base, like over here. We can get it. Hmm. I wonder if it's possible to make a base using other materials than just titanium. Because if the ingredients are rare, then it could become a problem. Anyway, is this nuclear reactor or compression? Oh, nuclear reactor! You can actually build one of these on the Cyclops. I'm gonna have one. Have the nuclear reactor before I even have the Cyclops. Well, that looked a bit interesting. Let's see if I can scan it. It'll try attacking me. Oh, spiked horn. Grass. Huh. There we go. All for the encyclopedia. I can't go too much further down. Caution. Passing safe depth. So I do have to be careful. Ooh. That may be what I need. Oh wow, that spot looks rather empty, I must say. Oh, nuclear reactor. Cool. There we go. Why don't I like the look of that area? It's absolutely terrifying. Why is that area so terrifying? Is it because of the unknown? Or the fact that there could be those, like, Leviathan Reapers down there? Ooh, I guess we won't know until I actually go explore. I want to, because if that there is another nuclear reactor, and it is, I'm gonna go back. But I don't think I'll... I think I will build a nuclear reactor. But I'll put it in a room above the bioreactor. Well, hello. Any Reapers? Any Reapers? No? Good, I'm exploring this thing. Is that a door I can actually open? I don't think I can open this one. And no. No. Oh, it's already open. Oh my. I don't think there's actually anything I can get from in this one. I've got everything. Yeah, nothing I can do with these. Would be fun to fix them up. Wait, seriously. Nothing I can do. Oh, see your door. And cut that open. Put on two for now. And... oh. This one. And open the sealed door. Oxygen won't last forever, though, so I've got to make sure I'm quick. And that'll a Leviathan doesn't decide to clip through the darn wall. Okay, it's taking some time, unfortunately. Damn it. My oxygen won't last forever. Come on. It's quite blinding, to be honest. Across there, come on, almost done. I'm running low on oxygen.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm gonna head back. Right, back into my Seamoth.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Just come right over here to reduce how much time is being wasted. Wait, so I go higher up? Almost all the way down there. It's quite big. Anyway, gonna hang here for a bit. Be able to get out in a moment. And I'm done restoring my oxygen. I would bring my Seamoth even further in here if I could. That's locked. Doesn't seem to be anything else down there, though. At the moment. Up here. In here. Oh, what's that? Nuclear reactor. I've already got that. So, yeah, there's nothing else. God damn it. I've even got that already. Got the chair. Got all the lockers. I just swam straight through a pole. I wonder. Ooh. I can actually take batteries out of these things. Huh. No, I can't scan those. Can't do anything with that. Yeah, there's practically nothing to do in here. Let's cut that open, but I gotta head back for more air. And
welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm gonna try getting this inside. Might make things a little easier. There we go. That's gonna be a pain. Let's get it back out. Okay. That's fully done up. Time to swim along again. Let's see if I can do anything with this one. Nope. Nope. Nah. So yeah, that's practically it here. That's annoying. Look, here's a nuclear reactor. Nuclear reactor. So that's half of the blueprints you need. Not too bad. I wonder if there's any... well, there's a ventilation system here. But it looks blocked up. Yes, it is. Damn it. There's nothing. Okay, let's head back to base. Since there's nothing else to do here. And I'll be right back once I'm back at base. And we have returned. In darkness. Oh my. Also managed to get a filtration system.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Finally good to be back in base. Oh wow, a lot of power's been used up. Okay, got myself quite a lot of stuff too. So I'm gonna have to stick in here. Batteries are done. So stick this in here for now. Okay, that gives me some space. Also found some deep shrooms. Not the place where I would normally find them. But they may have changed it. Put that in there. Take the full ones all out. And I have a lot of batteries now. Okay. Yeah, what do I have available for building? Quite a few things now. Head to the barn where my new blueprints are. It's got a water filtration system. Hydrochloric acid, which requires 3 deep shrooms. But I can start growing a ton of them. Reactor rod, which requires uranium, lead, and titanium. Oh, that's what my lead can be useful for now. Cool. There's also a nuclear reactor, which requires 2 titanium ingots, 3 lead, and lubricant. And the pressure compensator. That's like out of any machine. Titanium and glass. What if you actually stick food inside? That'd be pretty cool. Deployable battery powered lighting. I try actually building that with the, what do you call it? Habitat builder, but it's down here. I think that's actually better than the flares. I'm gonna say quite a lot of stuff in here now. I can make my own first aid mez if I ever need it. Doubt I ever will though. Beacon, copper wire and titanium. That requires more copper. Basic, advanced, which includes the... Wait, I need to make uranium first? Huh. And then I can turn it into a uranium rod. I still don't know what synthetic fibers are for. Yeah, uranium rod's down here. Yep, you need to, well, reactor rod. You need to actually get 3 crystals and turn it into uranium. I've only got 2! Damn. It's quite a lot to get stuff. Oh well, I need to plan on how I'm doing the other stuff first. So, let's put them in here. Put those in there for now. Don't really want to put them in here, but I'm gonna have to. Got no more space! And some of these batteries too, I don't need that many on hand. Wow, plenty of spares now. I'll need those when I need them. So I also need to move those solar panels. So, if I want the reactor on top of here, and then I can have another room on top of there. But I can also put the filtration system, which only requires 2 titanium, over there. I've got plenty of titanium at the moment. Not there. That'll do. Boom. Now that produced some good water for me. I might actually put windows on one of these sides. Maybe a ladder here. Up to the room of the uranium. Oh, nuclear reactor. Ah, bugger. Stuck. I still need to make modules. Might go for 4 ranged ones. You know, just have more range than what I've got here. Doesn't seem like all that much, to be honest. Oh well. Oh, it's full. Nice. I'll just put the spare battery in there for now. Alrighty then. I have to get around to growing everything out soon. Alright, I'll be ending this video here. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.